Hello students, how are you all? Hope you all are fine and safe at home. Students, please take out your book number 6. Today I am with maths class. So students, here we are going to do the exercise, the concept of few, many. So this concept we had already discussed in life class. So here we are going to do exercise of few and many. So students, please take out the page number 6666. And page number 6767. Students, as you know, here we have to going to do the practice. So draw few flowers in the pot. This is a pot. We have to draw few flowers. And many apples on the tree. So this is a tree. So we have to draw many apples on the tree. I'll show you how. Please look at here. So here we are going to do make flowers over it. So here I have drawn 3 flowers. Okay. Now on tree, I am going to make many apples. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So students, in this way you have to draw many apples on tree and few flowers in pot. Now come to the page number 6767. Okay, here you have to tick the group with many and cross the group with few things. So tell me, are these many or few? These are few, so we will cross it. These are many balls, so we will tick it. Are these many or are these many? These are many, so we will put trick. And for these, we will put cross. Now, these dice are few dice. So, we will cross it. Many dice. We will tick it. Now, these are many teddy bears. So, we will tick it. Few teddy bears. Cross it. Now, few dice. Cross it. Many dice. Tick it. So, students, after completing this, you have to open the page number 5555. Here it is. So students, here we have to do the concept of what comes after. In this concept, you have to look forward. Write the numbers that comes after the given numbers. So here the number is given over here, 4242. So what comes after? 4343. 4949. So we will write 5050. Here the number is 4545. So we will write 4646. Now 4343, which number comes after 43? 4444. Now the next number is 4848. And we will write 4949. Now this is 4141. We will write 4242. Next is 4747. We will write 4848. Now the next number is 4646. We will write 4747. Okay students, in this way you have to complete this page on book number 5. Now you have to open your maths workbook. Okay, workbook, you have to open the page number 4848. This is the page number 4848. Please mention today's date. And here you have to write numbers 1 to 50. Okay. In this box, I'll show you how to write. And this one you have to do by yourself. Okay. So start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Make sure your each end number should be touched to the bottom line. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, and 50, 50. Okay, students, in the same way, you have to complete this portion and make sure your each and every number should be touched to the bottom line. Okay, thank you.